to the Outer Cup Grand Final played today between Toowoomba and University. As we begin today, I'd like to acknowledge the Gaibal and Jarawa peoples, the traditional owners and custodians of the land on which we meet and play today, and we pay our respects to the elders past and present. The AFL values and our committed partners with Indigenous communities and respect their protocols, heritage and culture of all Indigenous people. Ladies and gentlemen, can I ask you to put your hands together for our 2023 Cup Ambassadors from University Susan Baird and Toowoomba's Steve Walter, who will deliver the Premiership Cup.
AFLQ. You're on YouTube, yeah. It's just a new one every time.
I'd like to invite everyone who can be upstanding to join our players and umpires for the Australian National Anthem being performed today by Emma Hosanna.
There it is.
Sick of having nice hot coffees, and there are tickets in the meat tray as well going around through the women's game. That'll be drawn at three-quarter time, so even if you're not sticking around for the rest of the day, do feel free to get involved. Looking forward to settling in and watching a cracking game of women's grand final footy.
Oh, I'm gonna Thank you. on the screen. Or...
Yeah, that's okay. I've just fixed that. I wasn't here to physically do it. Yeah, just good. That's okay. The time is like 2 minutes behind as well, but that's okay. We'll do it.
Doing it.
Tickets. We also have a trio of Tiger Boys. You can see them on the left-hand side of the clubhouse there, coming around with the meat tray tickets as well. So make sure you hit them up so that you can get involved. That is drawn at three-quarter time. And one quick message too. We are aware that parking is a premium, but we can't be parking in the Scouts Hall. If you have parked in the Scouts car park, there are three vehicles in particular that do need to be moved. If your rego number is 044BJ7 or BFB980 or 283ZVF, can you please move your car? Those vehicles do need to be moved. All right, only a couple of minutes left in quarter time break. Looking forward to getting this game back underway.
can do about it, YouTube is down.
Yeah, yeah.
So keep recording. That audio feed is going in, so their commentating feed will be going in too.
We can do nothing about it.
Others are live streaming though.
Sorry?
There's others live streaming. AFLQ.
They're in here. Our YouTube connection.
Can you try and start another one? You can't.
Then you get into that advanced knowledge, which I'm not strong in.
Yeah!
good here. This is this. Is it because it's on the side?
No.
Well, this is the internet.
Yeah, yeah. But I don't have the password to get back into it.
Pass now. Send you a message with the passcode, maybe.
Yeah.
some power on that one.
Yeah, yeah. Yeah,
Dan right. was saying, yeah.
Well, you never lose, John.
We know there's a Telstra outage. We're just trying to work it out, so just we'll sort it as soon as we can. But we're just trying to get it sorted.
And we are recording.
Got an internet. It's still being recorded. But we, yeah, yeah. But we just, unfortunately, there's an internet here.
Thank you.
Tickets that will be drawn at three-quarter time if you can.